here.
Well, hello.
Hey, everyone. I am here with, remember, guys, I changed my class into a warrior. I mean, a warrior. A guardian. Okay, Kevin. What the heck's going on with all that stuff?
Splashing water.
Oh, okay. Anyway, so where are we going next?
Dodging those monsters. Joe's just running.
Energy!
Energetic.
Okay, I'm using my speed buff.
So we are going to...
Oh, look at these moas randomly roaming around. Three of them. Okay, so where?
We are going to this quest inside here. It is called Help the Cleaning.
True, yeah, okay.
Well, kill in quest, destroy those, whatever it's called, defeat Choka Beast, and something else. I'm gonna res this guy first so I can get EXP.
Oh, we're already about to get here.
Not EXP, but... I need to change my skills though, so...
Okay.
There you go.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Dude, that's a great sword.
Yeah. Well, you only got a thing out of that, so... It's worthless. Oh, here's, beginning of quest.
Why is there a big monster in there? Whoa, look!
Kill him!
I've never seen this guy here.
Well, it doesn't matter. We need to kill him.
Hey, there.
That was fast. That was really, really fast.
I've never seen that monster before here, ever.
Fly strike!
But you know, not in the arena because I don't.
hunter. And then I beat him because of my traps.
New event nearby, where?
Where? Look for the new event.
Press map. The big map. I don't know, don't show me. Oh, I finished the quest, you?
No.
Okay, where are you? There you are.
I'm trying to get over the jumping puzzle. Okay. Let me see what's over here on the other side.
It looks like I have no idea. Maybe it's a jumping puzzle that I don't know about because I never do jumping puzzles. But I'm gonna finish, kill this guy.
No, I failed! I kill a rock drake first.
Okay, this quest is done.
100% yes.
Have you finished yours?
No, almost.
Well, I got new pants, which is cool. Equip that.
Okay.
I got an axe, which I don't
know. Are you serious? I'm gonna kill this guy.
Heavy armor. Okay, so I'm gonna decon all of this.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yep, finished my quest now.
Okay, awesome. So now where are we going?
Let's see. We are going to the Hegan Zoo. Wait, no. Hexen, I don't know, but waypoint.
I don't have any waypoints.
Yeah, one up there. See, right there.
Okay, so what waypoint? Oh, I don't have that waypoint.
I don't have it either.
Oh, okay, so I guess we might as well use this one first.
Sure.
From there, we are gonna head east.
Yes. Where are you? Event. There's an event.
Where? Oh, cool. Let's go.
Just
collecting parts.
Oh, which is collect a few parts, then come back and then go. I kill Gommon and you don't. You collect parts. Oh gosh, my mouth is weird.
Your mouth is weird?
My mouth is weird.
Oh.
Okay, I'm just gonna donate 2 parts. That's it.
Yep.
How may I assist you?
Yeah, I donated 2.
Everything.
Here, go first. Okay.
Now we're heading east towards... Oh, okay. Well, let's just finish this event and then see what happens.
Okay.
And then we'll end the episode after we finish this event. So, we are just gonna turn in more, and after we turn this in, let's finish this episode. So, let's put that swan in the bucket again.
Okay, hold up. Okay, coming to you as fast as you can. Okay, make it. I wonder what all my other skills are. Oh, you need
this. There we go. Alright, so we will be, waiting.
Everything has a place.
Finished?
Yes.
Okay, now we will say our goodbye.
Goodbye. Don't forget to subscribe.
Yep, thanks guys for watching this episode. And, we will see you next time at around, just east of here, so.
Yeah, I feel like I'm smaller than you.
Yeah, because I chose the big girl. She's supposed to be a tough, big, look her name, I'm a big girl now. Big girl now.
Talk back.
Bye.